We now know the name of the man killed in an overnight accident in Forward Township. Police say 57-year-old James Sangster of White Oak died after his car struck a guide rail along Benola River Road. The accident scene was not far from the lock and dam, but police tell us the car did not go into the river. Accident reconstruction teams were at the scene all morning long trying to determine what caused that crash.